All right, you guys. So Wendy's has Cinnabon pull-aparts. First off, we have to try them because, well, Cinnabon is Cinnabon, and Wendy's probably screwed it up. So let's see how it is. First, y'all, look at this thing. It is like a big glob of icing on the lid. Okay, it's kind of a hot mess right now. Hold on. We have got to scrape the icing. We cannot lose any icing on this guy. Okay. Y'all, I'm a Cinnabon sucker, okay? Look at all this icing, first of all. I don't even know how I'm going to eat this, so I'm about to stab it with the knife. Note to self, get a fork. Oh my god, here we are. Okay. Hold on. We're going to do this way better. We're going to do this so good, maybe. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Guys, if you literally think anyone's dumber than me, please let me know because I doubt it. Okay. Look at this. We just got a whole cinnamon roll. I know this was probably not the intention, but here we are. Let's try it. You know what? We're just going to bite it. Holy. Okay. Oh my god. Y'all. This is phenomenal. Why is this so good? Oh my god. You guys. Maybe it's been a while since I've had Cinnabon, but I swear to you, this is exact. Like, this is freaking beautiful. The icing is perfect. Oh, you guys, this is a 10 out of 10. Please try these and let me know what you think because I am so impressed.